A data lake is essentially a repository where we have semi-structured, highly curated data made available for the AI development. The clinical data is the basis for our AI scientists to discover and develop new AI innovations. My job is to ensure that together with our team, we power the AI products by providing the right data the right way. I'm currently the head of the Big Data Office here at the Digital Technology and Innovation Center. How would I describe my job? Complex. We come in every day to solve complex problems by finding the best practical solutions. Since data management is a multidisciplinary topic, our team is made out of various different skill sets. On one hand, we have technical programmers who develop the best applications to curate and index and scrub the data. On the other hand, we also have very analytical colleagues who are able to dissect requirements from data privacy, legal, and regulatory codes. To build a trustworthy AI algorithm, we have to make sure that we have access to the right data and the right amount of data. That means that we have to ensure that we have the right distribution across gender, disease versus normal, age distribution, etc. Our data lake is made out of roughly 1.5 billion data points. We have medical images across every modality with accompanying medical reports, lab diagnostic, genomics, as well as operational data. We work with roughly 175 partners across the globe to source our right data, and we often work with luminaries across university hospitals as well as medical centers. Since we source real-world data, every one of those data points that we use to train originates from patients, and patients are individuals whose rights we need to protect. Before bringing the data in, we follow a very stringent approach to remove any direct identifiers. Those direct identifiers might be patient names, birth dates, addresses. We have no need for those here in our research activities. We've built our own proprietary supercomputing infrastructure where the data together with the training is managed. Our AI supercomputing infrastructure has 100 petaflops of compute power today. That's a very large number. Our data lake currently has the ability to store 1 petabyte of storage, and our supercomputing platform has 13 petabytes of storage. 1 petabyte is 1024 terabytes of storage. With our current supercomputing capabilities, we're able to run 1,200 AI experiments per day. The most exciting part of bringing this data in is to shape the next generation of AI products and innovation. It may help provide better disease detection. It could also address the shortage of skilled technicians in the field by automating more workflows in the current healthcare environment.